remembering the sections as well as the offenses given under those sections. So this is the topic that has been recommended by one of my viewers on my Indian Penal Code General Explanation video. If you haven't seen that video, you can go. The link is provided in the description. So he just asked me about certain tips that will be helpful for remembering the sections of Indian Penal Code with their treatment of offenses. So this video is dedicated to this same topic. Let me ask you a question. I know that you have been or you had studied the Indian Penal Code, but if I ask you a question regarding the sections, can you tell me the offense of that section? Some of you might say yes, but majority of people are not comfortable with it. So without wasting the time, let's get started. So the tip number one is, first learn the concept and understand the importance of intention and knowledge. Majority of people, what they do, they take a bare act and start studying, ignoring the essential words of intention and knowledge. I truly first recommend to study the theoretical or reference book in order to understand the sections deeply, because if you rectify the sections and the offense, it will not be helpful for you in any manner. So just first of all, complete your Indian Penal Code with the reference book in accordance with the case laws. Once you have studied the books, reference books, case laws, you will able to understand the essential of intention and knowledge, and then the role of tip number two will come. The tip number two is to use your bare act when the books are complete for learning, and only the learning and remembering the sections and the offense. Once you complete with the books, you will able to know the deep meaning of the words that has been used in sections. And after that, you will take a bare act, and when you take a look at the bare act, you will find that some of the sections are very small, just talking about the offenses, the definitions and the punishment of the offenses, and no theoretical or lengthy part is given. So it will make your job easier to understand. Once you complete the theoretical book, take your bare act. Tip number three comes. The tip number three is, once you are facing the problem of learning the punishment, what you should do, you should group those sections together which has the similar punishments. As you can see, the Indian Penal Code, majority of sections have a similar kinds of punishments for an offense. So you must group all the sections together which has the same punishment. I just recommend you to take a look at the first schedule of CRPC. There is a list of those offenses which has the punishment, neglecting those which are talking about the definitions and exceptions. Tip number four is, once you completed book, once you completed the bare act, what you should do, at the index of the bare act, write the punishment, the sections. Once you have done this, you will no need to open your bare act, just take a look at the X, and it will be easier for you to just go through every section daily, and it will consume less time. If you are not comfortable with it, you can also make charts. At the left hand side, you can write the section. Middle side will be the topic for which the offense is talking about, and the right hand side will be the punishment. I know it is difficult, that's why we are doing it. Not everyone can do. You cannot, if you are thinking that you can do in 1 or 2 days, it will be not this easy. It will take time. Just make a chart, learn one by one, and you will be able to do it. Tip number five is the learning tip. Do not copy any other techniques that you listen from the others. You just do what you are good at. If you learn by writing, write. If you learn by reading, read. But do not just go through any other technique. It will be more time consuming and it will not helpful. Also recommend you to revise every time. Most of the people, what they do, once they get learned the sections, they do not revise, and what happen after that, Once they didn't revise, the memory got lost after the time. Two things that I just strongly recommend is to make a aim. Just complete 10 or 15 section a day. And also revise. Do not forget to revise. So I hope this tip will be helpful for you, and I know that it is not easy to remember every section by their offenses. But if it is easy, then anybody can do it. Just believe and work hard. And I will meet you in another video. Till then, goodbye.